I am so excited about seeing this film for the first time. I was aware, obviously, when it was in production quite a while ago, and all these huge comedic names that are attached. I can't wait to see what they're talking about. Well, I think stand-up is quite unique because in the main, it's one person on stage trying to convince 100, 1,000, whatever many people into your way of thinking. So it's a bit like being a lawyer, I suppose, when you're in a courtroom and you're holding court and you want to convince a jury that your process, your thought process, is the correct thought process. And in one way that you can decide whether that actually works is whether the audience laugh or not. And it's the weirdest job in the world. It's very solitary. It's quite unnatural. But it also is the only job I can think of where you can stand up and say whatever it is you want. I absolutely believe in nothing is off limits. In the right hands, a great comedian can make a touchy subject that people obviously won't all agree on, can make it funny. It doesn't have to. We've moved on, thankfully, to an era where it's not just about sexist jokes, racist jokes, homophobic jokes. A lot more people are thinking outside the box, delving deep, and I think if you can, maybe timing is the only thing I'd add to that. Maybe timing, give something a bit of space to breathe. But if you've got a really good take on a subject, do it. Well, there are many factors that can contribute to an embarrassing stand-up experience. But I remember the very early days, one of my first gigs. I thought I'd nailed it. And I walked out into the audience, and there was about probably 12 people in the room, and I played it like a huge rock star to next to nothing. And so when you walk off stage to the sound of your own heartbeat, that's when you know you've got to work at it. But the best, what can I say? Well, this job has allowed me to travel around the world doing jokes, and hopefully people continue to enjoy what I do, and I'll keep carrying on. Well, it's festival season here in the UK, so I'm doing loads of festivals, including in the Edinburgh Festival, where I'm running out material to do a national tour, which starts in the UK in the autumn.